guys, and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we're going to be learning how you can join a group on your GroupMe. But before getting started, remember to support our channel, hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on your notification bell so that you get notified every time we post a new video. Without further ado, let's get started. First, open your GroupMe app on your mobile. Then on the bottom of your screen, you can see a nav bar, and then you can see a location icon on the middle of the nav bar. Tap on it, and then you can see all these group chats that are available to you. And beside these group chats, you can see the join button. If you tap on it, you'll simply be joined to this group chat. If you want to create a public group, you tap on create a public group and then enter the group name, add a description, tap on the tick button, and your group will be created. However, if you're looking for a group chat that you want to join, that you can also search it up using the keywords. Simply tap on the search icon that appears on the top right corner of your screen and then enter the name of the group chat. After that, you'll see the join button appear beside the name of the group chat, and you tap on it. As you can see, my request to join the chat has been sent. It's pending, and once it has been approved, I'll be able to join this group chat and communicate with the members in the group. And that's how you join a group chat in GroupMe. I hope this video was useful. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments down below, and thanks for watching.